Thank you, Governor. Ladies and gentlemen, I've had the privilege of being in law enforcement my entire adult life, and I've worked with the legislature for a majority of my law enforcement career in my adult life. Never have I seen the leadership that I see with Governor DeSantis, with Speaker Sprouse, and with President Simpson. They're making a positive difference, not for government, but for the people of the state of Florida. Florida is a unique place and a special place. It's where we work, where we live, but it's also where the world comes to play, to bring their children. And their children have a right to be safe. And that's guaranteed under the leadership of our governor, our speaker, our president, and the way we do business in Florida. You can compare and contrast. Look at Seattle, Portland, Minneapolis. That's no way to treat the community. That's no way to treat those that have put their entire life into building their business. We saw folks' businesses burn around this nation who literally had worked their entire life and had every penny of their life savings involved. And what our governor said is, that's not happening here. And we're going to be proactive, and we're going to make sure people are safe. Well, it might come as a surprise to you, Governor. I got some.
There you go.
I want to make sure everybody knows this is a peaceful protest. We encourage it. It's the foundation of our country, and we want people to peacefully protest when they feel the need. This is a riot, and this will get you locked up before quick in the state of Florida. Pay attention. We've got new law, and we're going to use it if you make us. We're going to protect the people. No longer will people walk up and surround you as a citizen of Florida or a visitor of Florida, surround you while you're eating dinner at an outdoor cafe in a big mob without there being immediate consequences and arrest. It's not acceptable. Well, there's always some that don't get it the first time. Peaceful protest, we encourage, and more riot. We can tell the difference. And I'll guarantee you that you'll be able to tell the difference if you come here and riot. If you come here and protest peacefully, we encourage that. But why is all of this important? I'll tell you why. I've got something I want you to see. This is what we enjoy in Florida. This is the Florida we know and love. This is what our governor, our speaker, our president, this is what all these law enforcement officers and administrators and sheriffs and police chiefs and their officers do every day. They guarantee an environment where you can come here and have fun. Heck, you can even have more fun. Here's another picture. This is the Florida we know and love. We're a special place. And there are millions and millions of people who like to come here. And quite frankly, we like to have them here. So we only want to share one thing as you move in hundreds a day. Welcome to Florida. But don't register to vote and vote the stupid way you did up north. You'll get what they got. There's a reason that this place is fun. There's a reason why we have a 49-year low crime rate. And the same people that don't think we should have an anti-rioting bill or a rioting bill are the same ones that think we ought to let more people out of prison. And where they're doing that, as the governor and our speakers have alluded to, crime goes up. But it's not just crime that goes up. Victimization goes up. The people in those states are hurt and killed, and their livelihoods changed, and their children are changed. So when I look at this president, I know my children and my grandchildren are safer today than they've ever been because of his leadership and the leadership of our speaker and our president and the wonderful men and women and the sheriffs that are here. God bless you all.
Okay. Well, it wouldn't be a Grady Judd press conference without some visual aid, so.